You see there the beautiful blue skies here in the Sierra Nevada Mountains just outside of Granada as we get ready for the women's giant slalom. Very nice day up here in the mountains, minus 6 degrees Celsius. We have 75 competitors from 25 countries competing here this afternoon. And there you see again the temperature. Snow temperature, minus 8 degrees, so the conditions have been quite good here over the last few days up in the Sierra Nevada Mountains. We'll start off with Sabina Majerczyk of Poland. This is her first run. Each athlete will do two runs. It'll be the combined total time of both that will determine the final rankings. Pretty solid run here so far for the Pole Majerczyk. And she will set the standard at 1 minute 6.43 seconds. Next we'll move to Lisa Pfeiffer of Italy. She was 9th earlier in the week in the Super G here at Universiade and 26th in the Super combined. And at the interval, just under 1 second behind Majerczyk's time. Losing a little bit of speed there at the lower part of the course, but she actually gained some time and she'll move into first place, 11 one-hundredths of a second ahead of Majerczyk. Now it's Jana Gontnerova of Slovakia. She competed at the Sochi Olympics, but unfortunately did not finish her slalom or super combined races. You see her at the end trying to beat Pfeiffer's time, and she will do it. 6 one-hundredths of a second ahead, and she now moves into first spot. Now we go to Kristina Falsa Osberg of Norway. She has really enjoyed her time here in the mountains. Won gold in the Universiade Super G back on February 6th. And at the interval, she again is ahead 4 tenths of a second there on Gontnerova. And will she build on that lead? Yes. 2.08 seconds in front. A great race there for Norway's Osberg, who is just loving her time in the Sierra Nevada Mountains. Now Andorra's Carmina Palas. She was 6th in the Granada Super G here at Universiade and 12th in the Super combined. Almost a second back at the interval. So she will have quite a bit of time to try to make up here in the lower part of the course to knock off Osberg's great race. And it looks like she won't quite do it. And she will move into 8th place here in the opening run. And there you have the standings after that first run. And now we'll get ready for the second. Here is Carmina Palas again of Andorra. She did finish 8th in that first run. Was 3rd in an FIS giant slalom race at Pala de Casa, also here in Spain back in January. And she works her way down towards the bottom of the course. Conditions holding up here as the race continues on. And Lucy Picard right now setting the pace here in this second race, and it is Palas who will move into first place, at least temporarily. And now Sabina Majerczyk. She was 4th after the first run. Has had some top finishes in slalom and giant slalom at the Australian New Zealand Cup last August. And at the interval, a little bit ahead of Palas's time. Picking up good speed here in the lower part of the course. Carving quite well around those gates. And Majerczyk will come in ahead of Palas, and she now moves into first spot. Now here's Lisa Pfeiffer of Italy. 3rd after the first run. Was 10th in the giant slalom at Trentino in her home hosted Universiade back in 2013. Again, picking up good speed here in the lower part of the course. There's Majerczyk's time to beat. and Pfeiffer won't do it. She will slide into fourth spot. Now Gontnerova of Slovakia. Second after that opening run, she's going to have to put down a really good time to be in contention to knock off Åsberg's time. And there is Gontnerova making her way down through those final gates. And she is almost a second back of Meyerchik. Her second run was 12th. And now it is Åsberg of Norway who put up that outstanding time in her first run. 1 minute, 4.18 seconds, almost 2 seconds ahead of Gontnerova's time, which was second. And there you see Meyerchik's time, and Åsberg again just destroying this course. And assuming she can just stay on her feet, she will end up with her second gold medal here at Universiade in Granada. And as she makes her way carefully down through those final gates, and she is going to do it. What an outstanding run there by Åsberg. She will finish second in both the first and second runs and post a total time of 2 minutes 9.56 seconds. And you see the smile on her face. Her second gold medal of these games, Sabina Meyerchik of Poland, she will claim the silver medal. And the bronze will go to Carmina Pallas of Andorra. And there you see Åsberg with the spoils here at the flower ceremony. So a great day here in the women's giant slalom in the Sierra Nevada mountains at Universiade in Granada.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.